Hi, I'm John J.R. Robinson. I'm here at Memphis Drum Shop, getting ready to do a clinic with John Good and myself. And I've been just eyeing this beautiful wrinkled 6.5 by 14 aluminum DW snare. And you need to come buy this after I play it, man. I'm actually going to take this back to California. Sorry, Jim, but here you go, man. Beautiful. Now, a couple of things about this snare. It's got the brand new mag throw off. This is just a brilliant, ingenious idea by John Good, where, you know, all of us drummers are doing some sort of a show and we have an issue where the snares hang down and sometimes it'll rattle when you play and it'll vibrate against something. He's got a magnet built into the snare throw off, and I can easily bring it up here. But that's not the beauty of it. The beauty is, he's got this three-position throw-off, almost like a gear shift level. So if you're playing, let's say you're playing a ballad, you put this gear shift in the first level, the last level. Say like a low-pitch ballad. What happens is the snares have a long time to vibrate. It's just a beautiful thing. You go into the middle level. It's kind of like I have it set most of the time. It's just got a beautiful, just enough snare length without it being too much, and it keeps the snares crisp. Now, if you go to the last position, you can maybe do some hip-hop stuff. So, come to Memphis Drum, get this new aluminum snare by DW.